you for giving me a chance to share some of my poetry with you here at the Lodabar Coffee House. I live at the Union Rescue Mission. I've been over there almost a year now. There are a lot of good women over there just trying to survive and keep their head above the water. I want to dedicate this poem to some of my sisters in the faith who have just recently passed on. Earlene, Thurstina, Penny, and Leslie Taplin. They'll always be in our memory. The name of this poem is Our Mother's Daughters. A mother's daughter, turning boys into men. Our mother is the flower that blossoms into life. The anchor of the family, the gift of love, all in God's plan that comes from above. Our daughters, under a loving mother's care. As time passes, our mothers under a loving daughter's care. A thought I want you to keep in mind with every woman you meet. She's a gift from God. Think about that every time you see her sleeping on the street.
All right now, everybody, wake up. Get up. It's time to get up. You gotta get downstairs and have this floor cleared by 8 o'clock.
Come on now. It's time to get up. You gotta get downstairs for breakfast and this floor needs to be cleared by 8 o'clock a.m. Some of you ladies have been leaving your beds unmade. I don't want to have to start writing you up. So you make sure your bunk beds are made before you leave the floor. I know you're all going down to the day room, so I know where I can find you.
Soon she'll be like all these other women down here.
always making excuses for a no good man.
That's right.
Next thing you know, he ends up abusing and putting her on the streets. But you better get away from him.
Where do you see her at? You know, I saw her at the corner of 7th and San Diego.